you, my boy. Well, he did. He lost his run because the delay like made it hard to time a trick. So.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the nice thing about Zelda is that there's not really a lot of auto cues. In general, with like the tricks.
Well, I don't think audio cues is a bad thing either, actually.
It depends, because if you have audio delay with your monitor, or headphones, etc., then yeah.
My second viewer, go frick yourself. Why didn't you say shit in chat before leaving? Frick you.
I remember when you fucking you popped off because no one said anything in chat.
Yes! I got the run going! Fuck yeah! Okay.
Congrats,
let's not waste this.
Congrats, bro.
Thank you, bro. Brocco Baba!
Wait a minute! Bro!
What is it, bro? What is it, dude?
Hello?
Hello? I don't understand, dude. Can't you hear me?
Hello?
Hello? Why can't you hear me, dude?
I can't hear you anymore, what the fuck?
What the frick?
Hello?
Hello.
My microphone has been muted the entire time on stream.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And you got 10 fucking viewers.
Wait, 9 people are watching a muted fucking stream.
What the fuck?
But how did I turn it on? Hello?
But can you hear me?
Oh my god, oh my god, guys. I'm so sorry, the audio has been muted the entire time.
Wow.
How did that happen?
But
what?
Dude, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Cool.
So on Elgato, you have a commentary button that you have to press, and it was pressed. But nothing came.
Also, my first viewer is here. Fuck you too.
Well, thank you all for watching. Thank you all nine people out there watching a muted stream. I appreciate it. hopefully you won't be like, oh my god, he's a fucking kid. And then fucking kid.
Are you done with the run though?
No, I'm in the Gen cutscene before fights. Well,
yo,
that's really awkward. Like, how do I know this either? Like, I have my stream open on my other laptop with the audio on, so I can notice the audio delay.
And
I never noticed I couldn't hear myself.
Cool.
Also, I just left, so maybe he hates me, I don't know.
Actually, let me double check that I'm not muted. Nah, I'm not.
Congrats, bro.
You know what you shall not, what you shall not congratulate me for? For my one fucking viewer leaving.
Thank you. Oh my god, I suck! Oh no, I might die in the boss, bro.
Oh no.
That would be really bad. Oh my, this might be really bad. Holy shit.
Nabelcock. I really want that climbing glove.
Okay, cool. We're just gonna shoot him now. Oh, leave me again, leave me! I'm innocent, please.
Are you the Norwegian sniper?
I'm the Norwegian sniper!
Top 10 Norwegian snipers.
I won! Woo!
Imagine, like, being in the military and becoming a sniper just so you can say, I'm the Norwegian sniper.
Yeah, dude, I was done again, dude.
Wow. You must be a very good player.
Come on. So I thought he did like the other stuff, but he didn't. So I fucked up.
You freaked up.
To be fair, I have not speedrun Windmaker in 3 weeks.
Didn't you stream yesterday?
I forgot about what he does and when you can hit him.
Didn't you stream yesterday though?
I did, but I didn't finish. Mm. I just was practicing for this run. My children, listen to me. Confirmed Link is the kid of the King of Red Lions. Do not skip a few songs in a playlist?
You can say dot skip and it no explanation point skip.
Let me see. Oh, we didn't. Okay. No. 11 viewers, what's up? How y'all doing?
0 viewers, what's up?
If you wanna say something in the chat, then go ahead.
I mean, I would rather have 10 viewers that were lurkers, besides from what I have right now. But I do feel bad for you having only lurkers.
It's fine, I'm used to it. when you're like a beginner streamer, you're expected lurkers. Two of them just left. Feels bad, man.
Feels bad, man. I would love a VC crash right now. Fuck!
I'll watch your stream so you can get a viewer sub power.
Thank you, bro. I did something that was unsmart. If you know what I mean, unsmart.
Bro, you're streaming in 640p!
Yeah, but I'll lag
you're
if I stream
in. You're not even streaming in 60 frames per second, you!
You're not streaming in 720p!
8 viewers, ouch.
Ooh. Didn't all your streamers leave when you didn't speak English? But your mic was muted!
Yeah, but my mic was muted for like probably the entire time. Honestly, probably like since Wind Temple, maybe Earth Temple even.
Not since the like, beginning.
And I had like a consistent number of 8 to 9 people watching me. That's kind of offensive, to be honest. They didn't want to watch because I didn't talk.
Who the fuck watches people who don't even talk?
Yeah, that's how I feel too, like, I never do that shit.
You're ugly.
I was watching a guy, like, a few days ago, who did, like, a chess review on a match.
Okay.
Because he was on the front page of Twitch.
Yeah, those are on my front page, and I'm like, yo, what the fuck are you doing here? I don't watch chess.
Yeah! I didn't watch chess, my guy.
Did he speak though?
He did. He was reviewing a chess match between Magnus Carlsen and another irrelevant dude.
Hmm. Have you heard about Magnus Carlsen 2?
I have not heard about Magnus Carlsen 2.
Not my man. Well, basically, some people wanted to be famous like Magnus Carlsen. So, they named their son Magnus Carlsen. and like taught him to play chess, and we're like pushing him to do it all the fucking time. And it's like, oh, what are you doing with your life? You name your son Magnus Carlsen and tell him to play chess? I mean,
yeah, you're kind of loser here at that point, so I agree.
Oh my god. I could have gotten fricked right there, but I didn't, luckily.
Dude.
Oh, I gotta charge my computer, holy fuck. Good,
man. Feels so good to finally complete a run.
I keep forgetting to like charge my computer as I'm playing. Because I fucking. And my PC doesn't tell me when the battery is low.
Because you're a retard.
Yeah. So. Sometimes I get freaked right in a run, which is stupid.
Dude, I was watching a ton of Donald Trump yesterday.
Cool.
It's surprisingly fun.
Yeah, I mean, Trump is pretty chill, to be honest.
Yeah, I know, right? that was my thoughts, too. I was like, yeah, Trump is a pretty chill guy.
Yeah. And I still don't forgive my teacher for crying as he won. Hey.
He wasn't your teacher, he was my teacher.
Yeah, well... She was my teacher in Norwegian.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, you're with that dude?
Okay, okay.
You're with that
usually,
dude? Okay. Check this
okay,
out.
Irrelevant.
Number one
we
Spelunky player.
You prevalent. Did you know what that meant? Idiot. Deepless. I'm facetious. I know your secrets. I know your neighbor.
You know, listen to this. I was fucking around on TikTok, right? And I see some dude say, oh, you're with that dude now? Check this out. And he showed all his Fortnite skins. So what I did is that I collabed with him. Because you can, like, kind of collab with people. And I just write on my computer, did you fucking pay to look like a furry in Fortnite? That's what I did. Why is it like... The screen is all blurry and shit. Well, it shouldn't affect my homie viewers. Hmm. I need a safe place for the eggplant. Okay. Those are some bad fucking throws.
Did you just say bad fucking frosk?
Froze. As in, when you hold something, you swing it, and then you stop holding
an
it.
Angry bird. Just an angry bird.
An angry bird.
He's an angry bird. How is he not dead? Isaac Newton. Wanted Angry Birds Star Wars Edition.
It was Angry Birds Star Wars 2. I think at least.
I told the story to my Discord friends and they cringed.
Yeah, it is. It is a legendary story though. So are you my one viewer currently?
Yes.
Okay. Appreciate it, my boy. I appreciate you saying you're ugly because it means you're not a lurker.
Oh my god, dude! Okay, okay. So there was a take on me. Another take on me. What was it? I am fucking never gonna give you up.
Oh yeah.
It was a parody. And it was fucking awesome, dude. So okay. I'm gonna sing that loud.
Holy fudge, that was close as shit.
My dad, can you hear the song?
I can hear the song.
We're no lovers to strive. I know I hate you, and so do I.
Haha, he said hate instead of love.
What I'm thinking of. You'll be a pity for any other guy. I just wanna tell you what I'm thinking. Gotta make you out of here. Never gonna pick you up. Never gonna, because you're so fucking fat.
Wow.
You and feel happy. Never gonna make you fly. Never gonna say goodnight.
Never gonna say goodnight.
Yeah, it's just a bad parody where they just make everything negative, and it's pretty funny. But I cannot sing in English.
I can't sing in Norwegian either.
I can just sing in general, my voice is just awful.
And that's another reason why the teacher known as Yune
is
shit.
Dude, I remember when Yune fucked up the thingy. Okay.
Which thingy?
The villain.
Yeah, and she felt so fucking bad for it. And I was like, who the fuck cares? It's fucking the wild duck.
Yeah, dude.
This was a bad fucking shot. My dude.
That was pretty bad. So, to finish off the stream. To finish off the run.
Play Castle Crashers.
Or restart the stream, because I have 8 viewers, I kinda wanna hold on to them.
Play Castle Crashers. Play 10 ads, as you have though.
No, I'm gonna do a zombie hover for the longest period I can.
Damn.
Which won't be very long, but I will try. Also, this is the best Windbreaker file I have. I've never 100%ed this game.
Didn't you say you were gonna get all the figurines? The fucking sounds you make.
Call me.
Cool. Did you get it?
Oh. I'm gonna clip that. That's
funny. But did you like hover a lot?
Yeah, so for every single B press, you gain like a little bit of height. But you lose basically, like, you lose like 8 B presses every second. So you have to get a higher B press than 8 every second. And
yeah, I heard it's like.
Oh, it's hard.
It's like 10 just to keep your height.
I can show you the clip. I clipped.
Spelunky, more like the best speed game because you're allowed to pause. I think you're allowed to pause in Minecraft 2 actually.
I think I'm in the water, but I'm actually above him.
I think you're in. You're allowed to pause in Minecraft because they only count like in-game time. I just spent 6 minutes on a level. Are you proud of me? He makes some very interesting sounds. What the fuck are you doing?
Zombie hovering!
Oh, you're still doing it?
Yes! I've been doing it for so long! My hand's about to give up, bro! Oh my god, bro, I'm so far out that the great sea music started playing! Oh! I can see Link Shadow! No! Go up, Link, go up! Don't give up, Link, don't give up hope! You can do it, Link! No, Link! Oh! No! Ah! Link! Link! Ah! Oh no! Oh, my hand, dude!
Mr. Shop Guy, you wanna like die or something? You wanna be a nice guy and get died?
It sounds like Link was fucking jacking me off!
If I pee a tsunami. Get fucking killed, bitch.
If I feed cheese through this cat. I still have 8 viewers now, you guys are just watching me fucking zombie hover and getting an orgasm.
Well, what are they doing watching you? I feel like sometimes people watch me just for the music. Or at least I assume that, but you don't even record your fucking music.
They love the Wind Waker tricks.
Yeah, they're all in for that Wind Waker.
They're like, damn, you're like the best Wind Waker speedrunner ever. I love you.
Especially in Norway.
Especially in Norway. Well, I'm gonna practice Forbidden Forest.
So, since they don't hear your music, but or me, but they hear you, and there's 8. Frick you! Frick you! And your arse. Your donkey.
What'd you say about donkey?
I said donkey.
Donkey?
Not donkey, donkey.
Do you know donkey?
I do know donkey.
Dude, donkey's my favorite YouTuber of all time, bro.
Damn. I mean, it's not like it's hard to kill the shop freak, but
the fuck am I going?
Risky. That's the thing.
Dude!
I just pissed off a libtard, are you proud of me?
Nine viewers just watching me.
Get it, because they're 9 years old.
Yeah, so I just finished a run and I have audio delay, I think. So I'm just gonna practice the Forest Haven Iron Slide and then.
Cool. You know, I hope that if I don't finish that if I for some reason don't complete this eggplant. Huh?
My stream just stopped.
Yours?
Yeah.
F, I guess.
I went offline for a second. That was really weird.
Hmm. But not anymore. That's nice.
Let's play Fortnite later.
Stream Fortnite?
Let's stream Fortnite later.
I'm not streaming Fortnite. I'm not Almo, dude.
Why not? Imagine almost like, yo, Silent Power, I know you're really good at Fortnite, can we collab?
And I'm like, only if you play my game.
Only if you play Paper Mario Thousand Year Door.
No, if you play new Paper Mario Bros.
Yeah, what the fuck, I just went offline!
I'm pretty pissed at Alma actually for not playing my game.
Oh my god!
I spent a good hour on it.
Okay, so dude, I went offline, right?
Yeah.
So I'm just gonna stop streaming. Guess what happened?
What?
I got another follower, baby!
Ooh! Another follower!
Pepe Parker, thank you!
Lurker follower.
Anime streamer.
Oh, someone was talking too. Damn. Proud of you, my boy. Yeah, cause no one fucking... They're all fucking lurkers.
No, he didn't say anything in chat, but he followed me.
Wait, what did he... Didn't he say something?
No, I just checked it at 19 instead of 8.
Mm. You're at 19, I'm at 9.
Yeah, with
9.
His profile, he said he's an anime,
Oh. Okay, here comes the shit part of the run, where you have the fucking ball and chain. Oh wait, I fucking forgot. Holy fuck, I almost freaked myself like in the ass.
Or almost?
Well, I almost really fucked myself. Like, really.
Okay, so my stream, okay.
Okay, your
There's
stream, okay.
There's so lurkers that I've been offline for 3 minutes now and I still have none viewers. Nice.
Yeah.
Damn, I got... Dude!
Yes.
I got like 30 clicks in stream. It's like 30 more views.
Cool.
Yeah, dude, I'm getting in there, bro. I'll soon know what's famous.
Soon you'll be a famous streamer. Soon you'll be the Norwegian sniper, also known as the boss.
Also known as better than Linkus.
Damn. Well, honestly, if you're better than Linkus, you don't have a life. Like, I mean, Linkus is cool, but being better than him will take too much.
Dude, Linkus sucks, bro.
No. No way, no fucking way. Okay. Holy freak, that... Me getting that gem scared the shit out of me.
Oh, that's a good stream, bro!
It is.
Let's check my statistics. Stream summary.
Haha, you fell down, you're bad. Okay.
Oh, that was a good stream.
That was a good stream. Okay, I would love more bombs, but I don't have any. And here I am going into what I think is the hardest level of the game, which requires a lot of bombs. I assume this is the best place currently. What the fuck am I listening to?
I've never seen that stage in Loki before,
so no
power.
Yeah, there's only like one of it. You know how there are four levels each world? There's only one of this one. No, that's bad! I think it's fine, I
no,
think it's fine.
No, that's
good. No, it's not, you freaking idiot.
What'd you say about my mama?
I said that she gave birth to a freaking idiot. You're my favorite Fortnite streamer. That's badass freak. Now there's a shop guy in the same level as my eggplant. That is objectively bad. Could I get him to fall down maybe?
Wow, I got 10 viewers and I had competition, bro.
Damn.
There are 10 people streaming Wind Waker.
But where Link is live.
No.
That makes sense.
Some of them had 25 viewers.
I still can't believe they were watching when you didn't, like, have your mic on.
Yeah.
My phone just turned off, hold on. Okay. You're my favorite Fortnite streamer, thank you.
Hvor mange emotes får man når man får 50 for det?
3. But I don't know if you like, you'll be affiliated.
Ah, Venstre, Venstre, det tar 4!
What happened this time?
Han var dum.
Are you watching him? How do you know he's a loser?
Because he has like 30 subscribers!
Oh yeah, that's fucking true.
He's been to AGDQ.
But how many emotes does he have? Because then you'll know how many subs he has had at max. Just check his emotes, and then go into like an emote chart. It shows how many subs you need for each.
Yes,
like,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay.
Yeah, that's it.
Like 8 counting the tier 2 subs, because it's only the tier 1 that counts.
He doesn't have any tier 2.
Okay.
I think.
Wait, that does that mean he has unused emote slots? Fucking copying CFG?
Or maybe
CFG?
Ben's don't have Ben's too much money or tier 2.
Hmm.
So you have 6 emotes, that's on the top, then 2 on the bottom.
Then 2 on the bottom, yeah, that's... Well, I don't think that has anything to say, actually.
Exactly, me too.
Hashtag me too.
Hashtag me too!
Nice, guys. Yeah, you deserve someone better. I will never do that. Hashtag not me. Fucking nice, guys.
Hashtag neighbor.
Hashtag not me.
Hashtag neighbor. Oh, I got an anime picture of a Twitter I posted in the group chat.
Can you stop posting anime? It's really fucking
no,
annoying.
No, because secret.
Yeah, poor Cibermi.
Oh, it's funny.
It saves the pictures. Well, I know Bartosz had the same problem. Because you were spamming that, like, it was some poor ass dude. And you know that it was a poor ass dude who was drinking from, like, shitty water. And, yeah. And it will say it was a boy. Yeah, well, you will spam that picture so much you had to leave the group. Yo, you're hosting me. Thank you. Yo, I got 3 viewers now. That's probably because of you. Or it says you're hosting with 0 viewers, but I assume the viewers are from you. Anyways, how are you guys doing? If you are from Noe's chat, you're all fucking lurkers. But I assume that's fine. No! No fucking way! Okay, it's fine, it's fine. That was almost... I almost got pissed on my ass.
You spelunky, everybody spelunmaker.
They were like, spelunky with content? Fuck no. No, spelunky with commentary? Fuck no. Wind Waker without commentary? Fuck yeah.
Wow, bro. The guy who did the Cerebean website for Pokemon, he like changed the Switch thing to Australian time so you could get Let's Go early.
Okay.
So he's already playing Let's Go right now. And he found a shiny Caterpie.
Damn.
What a fucking alpha.
Ah, I won't call that an alpha. I mean, changing your time zone to get Pokemon early.
Shiny Pokemans.
Pokemon.
Oops, no. What can I say?
You know, this level is so fucking Monka ass. Because there's nowhere safe to put the... robot. No. Have you seen the video where there's like a service dog? And a girl sees it, and she's like, "Oh, puppy!" And he's like, "Please don't pet the dog. You're distracting him." And then she goes, I don't like your attitude. And he just says, fuck you. I love that clip.
Maybe the best Mario Party ever. Fuck off.
Ha.
Super. Top 5 worst, to be honest.
You mean Super Mario Party?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Every. Even 8! 8 had shitty motion controls, even 8 is better, my guy.
You think 8 was better?
I think 8 is much better than Super.
Holy fuck. That's some strong words.
8? 8 is not bad.
I don't know.
I think 6 is the best. I think 7 is after, and then I think it's 4 and 5. Then 3, and then 2 and then 1, and then 8, and then Super, and then 9 and 10. And DS doesn't exist. Lachlan just uploaded Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu episode 1 with Lachlan.
Okay.
Lachlan, the Fortnite YouTuber, is playing Pokemon Go.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, game. Now today I'll be playing with the Pokeball, it's the way the goes on the box. It says right there, it's the only way to get a Mew, and I like Mew, I like completing things. Welcome, second channel!
Heard of that?
That it says how to get a Mew.
Han fikk en Mew fordi det eneste måte å få Mew, han liker Mew. Han betalte 800 kroner for en Pokeball for Mew.
800?
No, 800 kroner.
Damn. I just lost a tiny bit of respect.
So we're doing a series on it. You guys are hyped, so leave us a like rating down below. Or subscribe if you're new here to the second channel. And if you want to see the rest of the series.
Fortnite!
What happens, but if you want me to finish the series, let me know and see how we go. Let's
finish fucking Pokemon Go.
Welcome to the world of Pokemon, all that cool stuff. The cuts on these videos won't be as crazy as my Fortnite, so that's for sure. But I obviously played a lot of... Yeah, no, it's really bad. Like, the rival... This is my house, and this is the Gengar Nidorino classic thing. Does a trainer press the A button? For real. Oh, the shiny, shiny Snivy, let's go. Okay. Stitcher. Okay. Tell me what it is. Probably gonna battle me.
Good.
That's incredible. It's a level 4 CP 15. I gotta, like, put my other.
It's literally Pokemon Go, what the fuck?
But like, what is different then? I mean, if it was actually Pokemon Go, why would you be...
Okay, I'm learning...
So, you know how like in Pokemon Go, they will like attack you and then you can't throw the Pokeball?
Yeah.
It does the same thing in Let's Go.
Okay. Really, nigga?
That's so stupid. It's so sad because I actually think this game looks kind of good.
Are you gonna buy it though?
Yes.
Really?
Fuck Ultimate.
Fuck!
Oh, you get EXP for catching Pokemon instead!
Oh, well, I mean... I'd rather have that.
Oh, let's look at the Pokeball at the Pokedex HUD.
Also, where the hell did Oddish start appearing in the first town? So the spawns aren't the same as the original. Because Oddish was, like, born there. Oh, what's up? Yeah, catch him. Is there breeding? What's wrong with him? Easy dubs. Fine. And Thunder Shock game.
I don't know what to do.
Yeah. Paralyzed for the boys? No, they're paralyzed. Abilities are also...
But so, is Let's Go like coming out tomorrow or something?
What?
What?
An ability is total Let's Go! Da blir jeg faktisk triggered.
That doesn't sound good. Okay, so I bait the ghost down here.
That OG fight theme, dude. Oh,
No health items and no abilities.
Okay, fuck. Let me turn on my phone.
So abilities are ute and health items, so that's not like old Pokemon.
Better still not like.
No, for you, it was only Let's Go,
but there's legendaries, isn't there? Can you get legendaries?
Yeah, you can for legendaries, but they have abilities.
Oh. Can you fight other trainers? Pick it up, you faggot. Please, just pick it up. Okay, so I learned this in the from the Spelunky Discord that if you stay closer to the ghost, it will only go for you.
Let's get a crit. No, this could kill me. Dumps, let's go. Crit for the boys.
Did you spam or something? Oh, you said freak? How dare you?
Hey, normally when they feed, you fall on the ground, but right then. It's for the boys today.
Okay, let's go, he's looking pretty shit.
Okay, he picked it up.
But I'm not getting ultimate, so I'm gonna get let's go, ha! Huh?
Are you not getting ultimate?
Nope.
Damn.
Looks trash!
Well, looks better than let's go, IMO. Okay. I'm about to piss my fucking pants.
But yeah, Smash Ultimate's looking pretty trash.
Hmm. Well, I like the adventure mode. That's why I'm sold, basically.
Stupid and trash. And my opinion is objective.
Also, my my homie at high school, he says he's gonna buy it. Oh, by the way, if you're not gonna buy it, how are you gonna money match that dude?
Cause he owns it.
Ah, well, I assume that's true.
That's the thing with Smash, you don't even need to own Smash to play Smash. You don't know, you played more f***ing Patrick Elias.
I didn't play more than him, I was just better than him. So everyone thought that it's not that good. Okay, well, I really gotta go to the toilet, but there's not too much left of the run. So dude, I'm bailing. For I'll BRB in like 10 fucking seconds. Motherfuckers, Why are you spamming your Discord? Were there people in the chat saying stuff? Okay.
It's not my Discord, what?
Oh, it's... Then what are you spamming then?
Oh, you'll have to click the link, buddy.
Later. I'm gonna do it, but not now.
Bitch, you know we're gonna lose! I got some bars for you! We have your tits gone possessed.
Ah, why don't I have the fucking... Ooh. That's a bad one, okay. How about this?
Sandlop, are you suck at Spelunky?
No, you.
We should stream Cats and Treasures, my guy. Not today, though, because today is bad. Or... no? My god, you concentrating?
Like hell I am. Come here, you bitch. No, I can't do that.
Don't call him a bitch.
I'm not calling you a bitch, I'm calling the shopkeeper.
I like how I muted my microphone for approximately 30 minutes and I had 8 viewers and no one left.
How about this? I'm not even gonna fucking kill him. I'm...
Just leave, bro. What the fuck is the problem?
There's a fucking mad-ass shopkeeper in the way.
Yeah, just get the fucking eggplant to just enter the door, kid. Why are you so salty, bro? Fucking neighbor.
Okay.
But dude, are we gonna stream Castle Crashers this weekend?
Why not now?
Because it's 8, 6 PM, almost 7.
Yeah, and that's, you think that's late?
Yeah, I gotta go to bed at 8 PM.
Okay. We got this. I really don't have a lot of bombs.
What happened to the woman? What?
I delivered her ass.
Oh.
She left. I don't have the fucking... Why don't I have the spike?
Wait, is it the final boss?
No, it's the... Hashtag not true ending boss.
Wait, are you gonna finish the eggplant, bro?
Of course I am.
You finally doing it?
Yes. Okay.
Bro!
So here's the Anubis. Which no one likes. No one likes the Anubis.
Bro, give me your Discord. Give me this blog Discord now. I'll promote and say you're about to finish your eggplant.
Oh, okay. Just Google Splunky Discord.
Oh, Link is streaming.
Huh? Oh yeah, Link is live.
Splunky Discord Reddit.
I think that's the one. Yeah. The like image for the Discord is a bat.
Yeah, it's a bat. Okay, so I'm in here. Oh no, I gotta wait 10 minutes before I can say something. No!
Aww.
Dude, I could be like, my man's about to finish a leg plan. Come.
Well, it might be less than a minute.
I go for its total power.
Actually, when I'm done with solo egg plan, I might be done with Spelunky as a whole. But only maybe.
What are you gonna play at? What are you gonna stream then?
I don't know.
In Waker?
Hollow Knight, maybe.
Hollow Knight speedrunner?
Yeah, so my boy at VGS, Riverbank.
Riverbank?
He said, yeah, Riverbank. He said he saw a Hollow Knight speedrun and some dude finished it in 40 fucking minutes without even getting hit once. And that's like... It makes me wanna speed on Hollow Knight, but it also doesn't. Cause
but
I don't wanna
be...
Stoked
at Hollow Knight, my guy.
Yeah, but imagine
thing,
being
like,
a nerd.
Speedrun, not even because like... I wanna get a good time, I just speedrun because I wanna be good at the game.
That's true.
Like, imagine being a fucking god at Hollow Knight, my guy.
Mm.
I also really want to speedrun Super Metroid for a while, because I had the same thing. Like, oh my god, I can be a god at Super Metroid. Dude, you suck, bro.
What do I suck with?
Can't even do this boss properly.
This is some really good RNG. He's not spawning any enemies. Still none. Okay, there are some.
You wanna get the treasure chests?
Fuck! Oh my god. No, it's like... It's like Mario 3. You gotta make him crush his own way. It has nothing to do with the treasure chest.
Is it like very, very far down, or...?
It's down with
it's
the lava.
Mario 3, it's fucking, it's like two blocks. Oh, you trapped him.
But that wasn't my intention.
So, Matthew, you can be done with solo eggplant, my guy. I'm proud of you.
Yeah, I know.
You should.
You know,
stay on your resume.
I told my sister I almost did solo eggplant, and she didn't even believe me. And I was like, yeah, I mean it.
Wait, what?
You know, my sister like used to play a lot of Spelunky, so. She knows the basics and she knows what solo eggplant is. And I said,
basic
yo,
girl.
I've almost done it. But she didn't believe me.
Your sister's a fucking nerd.
Nah. One layer. Okay. Close as shit. Okay. Now I'm just gonna bring my eggplant and we'll be fine.
Wait, is this a final level of solar power?
If you don't get true ending, it is. But you have to get true ending to get
this
eggplant.
Is the end?
Not with the eggplant, no. So there's four levels after this, and then it's the end. My phone keeps turning itself off. It's annoying as freak. Yo, how the fuck? Or no, okay. I thought I had two viewers earlier, and he fucking left as I was doing eggplant. It's the most intense ass moment, and he will fucking leave now.
Nice.
But he didn't leave. I just thought I had two viewers before, but I didn't. So no one left at an intense ass moment. Okay, so that's it's a fake dog. Succubus, it's called. Have your like 10 minutes been yet?
What, 10 minutes? What?
For speaking in the chat.
B- Kom igjen med 10 minutter!
You have to wait 10 minutes before you can speak in the Spelunky chat, the Discord.
Åja. Oh, 3 minutter og 35 sekunder igjen. Jeg så Eggplant ganske uten jetpack, men ikke.
Yeah, but the first person, the first person in the world who did solo eggplant, he did it without. But like, yeah, I think so. But he, yeah, he did. I remember now. But he like, he it's not like he chose to not have the jetpack. He just didn't get it. Okay, so this is like. This is PB, because I have never been this far yet.
PB?
Yeah, I mean... personal best. The fucking... okay, good. No, he got out, bitch. Okay. Well, that's one life. That's a fake one too, holy fuck.
Would I promote Rundit?
In general.
Ingen snakker der på 2 timer, da.
Yeah, but it's not like a really active discussion.
Det blir godt en rund discussion.
Journal entry added. The fucking dog. But I mean, you can do what you want, but it's not like you're gonna get kicked out. It's not Ben Steffen's chat.
Han døde han ikke! Han springer seg selv, jo! Hva synes du med Slickens under power?
I think it's pretty chill.
Det er 8-15 syk.
Ok. This is the last level before the boss. Holy
fuck. Dude, I'm gonna promote your Discord really hard.
Okay, so... Fuck! Okay, good.
I'm not allowed to just talk in this book.
Are you sure not at like rule center sources or something?
Oh, now I can, okay.
That was close as shit. Holy fuck. Oh my... 3 lives. The fucking vampires, dude, they are hard.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm just gonna bomb my way down here. How am I alive? How the frick am I alive? Yeah. Fuck you. Oh, the fucking vampires. Oh, I am immune to those. Fuck! One fucking life. One fucking life, guys. Okay. Oh my god.
Kan du få livet sted?
If I deliver a woman.
Åh, spøkelse!
If I deliver a woman at like the exit, I get a life. But hell is full of like fake women. That when you get close, they'll try to kill you. And the one over here, she's fake. I can see that, like, at her.
How?
She yells way more often than normal.
Damn.
Yeah, I'm not like I found that out myself. Someone in the Discord told me.
Oh!
Oh,
du har 4 seere nå.
Nice, 4 viewers. Yo, you may wanna talk, speak English. As you just...
Fake women!
Fake women? Yo, Big Ron! I would like to like remorph your stuff. Your stuff. Yeah, well I gotta concentrate like fuck! I got one fucking life, dude!
Also, can you not just pause buffer a ton of shit since you don't lose time on us?
Maybe. I don't know. I don't speedrun, I just do challenges. Fake women. Yo, 4 viewers, that's pretty dope.
To a promotion in Japanish.
Yeah. But I don't think you speaking Norwegian is helping
out.
Yeah,
also the excuse not yet promoted.
I think your language. Okay, he's dead. If I deliver the Eggman, I'm at the last fucking level.
Is the ghost dead?
No, but the shop freak.
Bro, you want the woman, the heart?
No, she's fake.
But are there other women?
I don't fucking know. Cause she's obviously fake, and I don't see anyone. I'm just gonna leave. Okay.
Good luck, bro!
Last final, the last fucking level. I'm already over an hour, which means I'm already over like the last place. Last place in speedrunning Eggplant is over an hour, and I'm. Over that. Okay. Shit! So, okay. This is what I'll do. I throw a bomb to each side. Throw my fucking rope. And, okay. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Fem seere, bro!
Okay.
Ikke skuff dem!
Give me the bombs. Okay. All I have to fucking do... I don't know how I'm alive, but I'm definitely not complaining. that blue fucker, he scared the shit out of me.
You can't do this on the power. You can't do it. Leave.
Everyone wants to fucking kill me. Yeah! How the shit am I alive? Okay, go fuck yourself. Come on. Oh, he doesn't die.
Now, we can do it.
Oh,
you can
okay.
Do it.
So, I have to jump on him. Okay.
Steve said, bro, the Conjurer.
7 viewers. Okay.
Okay. Just give them.
So there's that bitch. Yo, jump on the spikes. Jump on the spikes. Come on. Thank you. Okay. So I don't have the fucking. I don't have the throwing hand, so I can't like one shot him. Okay.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. You can do it.
Okay. So we do this. Because as long as I'm underneath this, I'm safe. Okay. So I'm gonna go there, stand on his shoulder, and then fuck his ass. That's what I'm gonna
fuck
do.
His ass, bro.
I'm gonna fuck his ass. I'm gonna
fuck
I'm gonna
his ass, bro.
Freak I'm gonna freak his donkey.
Freak
that's
his
what
ass,
I'm gonna
bro.
Do.
Freak it.
I'm gonna take him to the penthouse. Hey you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck off! What? He's alive? He's alive? How the freak is he alive? Well, I. He is an eggplant, so technically I beat it, right? Okay, well. I gotta kill his hands. I think. Like, what? How is his hands alive? Okay. Now, whip him. Yeah, let's fucking whip him. Let's whoop
his ass.
I'm gonna whip him as I'm gonna
take
whoop
him
his ass.
And whip him.
Okay, that's one hand. Does he like still try to knock you over?
Whip his ass, bro.
Let's fuck his hands first.
Whip him.
I'm gonna take him
to the penthouse and whip him.
And freak him.
Just go for the head.
Just go for the head. I mean, I don't want to get my ass whooped either. Hey, vampire bitch. Yeah, fall down. Okay. Okay, good. When a tiny ass zombie scares the shit out of you. Like, does he still do his thing? Oh no, he doesn't. Guess what, bitch? You just got fricked.
Fricked.
Fuck yeah. Fuck you. Woo! I just did solo eggplant, you freaker. Fuck fucking yeah. Fuck your hand too.
Yay!
Yo, fuck your hand. I just did solo eggplant, you mother freaker. Fuck yeah, let's
bro,
leave.
Best of them, bro.
Yo, Mr. Bat, think you can kill my run at the last second? Fuck you, get killed by a rope. Fuck yeah, let's let's throw all our shit before we leave. Fuck yeah. Got him, I know, right? Whip his face, I did like, I whipped his face like it was an ass. That's how much I whipped his face. Fuck yeah. How is it going, my boy Yang? Yeah, I have your journal. Okay, cool, Yang, you didn't even mention the fucking eggplant. Fuck you too. Fuck yeah.
Bro, Brian, Bob,
yo!
Nice.
Hell yeah. And it is recorded, I'm very sure it is recorded, so now, yeah, thank you for the GGs, guys. I'm pretty sure it was recorded, so now, yo, I didn't realize before now, I can upload it to Moss Ranking, right? And then I get more points, so I'm the best Norwegian player, and not like tied with this, with the other guy. Fuck yeah.
Nice.
Mm. Yo, people in chat, why don't you act like you're taking, why don't you act like you're taking a drink with me? I'll give you some time, but let's take a drink. Now let's let's see what you told us. Fake women, soul is re, whip him, go for the head, whip his face. Woo, got him. If that was pop, if that pop was a spider, yeah, you got a point. Congrats, wow, GG. Give a follow for the eggplant run. Yes, I agree to my boy Noe giving a follow for the eggplant run. Lots of cursing. How is this family friendly? Well, it says JK Nibba. I don't know what you're talking about.
Bro, but I hope.
Ah!
What money you buy as much are eggplants?
It's less than 50. Or, but that's like, there's less than 50 people in the world who has done it. But it has been done more than 50 times. There's like, I think there's a dude who has done it like 80 fucking times. Yeah. Holy fuck. It has been done. I'm officially the best Norwegian Spelunky player. So if that other guy, I don't know what his name is even, but if he wants some competition, I'm all in. Let me check the date. Or I'm gonna pop. Oh no, I skipped the titles. Ah, okay. It's fine, let me check the Discord. Mm-hmm. In what group?
Speedrun.
Oh yeah, I see. My friend is doing solo eggplant and he's on the final level. Wow, that was awesome. Yo, thank you, Kinijup. Yeah, you're in the chat. Thank you. Maybe on announcement. I think I have to.
Bro, do we check a run discussion?
Run discussion. Officially better than me. Your boy just did solo eggplant.
Dude, that's sorted out, bro. Nice.
Hell yeah. Wanna play some Castle Crashers and stream it?
Fuck no.
Mm. Oh, they have an eggplant emote. Planted. Hmm. Why don't you wanna play Castle Crashers, dude?
Oh, for jeg sliten.
Yeah, so you're just gonna not stream?
Du kan streame, men jeg
vil ikke streame. Do it no gold. You know what?
Nei, bro, jeg kan streame når vi gjør...
Frick no, this is family friendly. PG clean. Frick no, I'm not doing no gold.